have some thoughts on how to best expand your... Your colony could benefit from increased storage capacity. I'm pleased with the puzzle.
Your colony looks like it could benefit from a little bit more immigration. We'd like you to expand your colony's population.
I'd like to recommend that you increase the amount of residential space in your colony. have some thoughts on how to improve the air quality in your colony.
Thank you.
Your colony could really benefit from a trade facility.
Thank you.
Hello, Governor.
I'd like to facilitate a trade arrangement.
Your colony could benefit from a few upgrades. Hey, there's a cargo pod nearby. I think you should pick it up.
Help to balance our supplies on the colony ship.
We have a new request for you, boss.
your next population growth target?
We have some thoughts on how to... We have some thoughts on how to best expand the colony. I'm pleased with the progress of your colony. You may select one of the following resources. Could benefit from a few upgrades.
has authorized me to give you a special mission objective.
Hey, Chief. I got a special objective for you.
Request for you from the inhabitants of the colony. Thank you.
colony would benefit from increased manufacturing capabilities. Is available.
As you recall, the Constitution guarantees your citizens the right to vote on their colony governor. It looks like that time is upon us again. Good news. Your citizens seem happy with your performance, and I think you have a good chance to win this referendum.
I'd like to facilitate a trade arrangement.
I think you're on track to win this referendum, but here's the feedback I've compiled from your citizens. Good news. Your citizens seem happy with your performance, and I think you have a good chance to win this referendum. Thank you. you're on track to win this referendum, but here's the feedback I've compiled from the citizens.
To make a few recommendations as to how to best serve your people.
Congratulations on your referendum victory, boss. We'd like you to increase the colony's population.
Progress is satisfactory. Governor, during our initial exploration of Vanar, our scouts encountered an unusual alien life form. This organism is only marginally intelligent, but it does pose a great danger to our colony, as it can attach to our buildings and grow very quickly. We call it the Creep. Our research team analyzed the threat and quickly devised a special drone that can cleanse the Creep from infected structures. I'm now uploading the schematics for those scrubber drone stations directly to your colony governance system. I recommend building one as soon as possible. Our scanners have detected several creep spores heading toward the nearby lake, and an infestation is highly likely in the near future.
thoughts on ways you can provide better services to the colonists.
Vori, are you on?
Jack, where are you?
I'm studying the flora just outside the Vanar colony. I found a strain of plant that closely mimics...
So while we're all slaving away on the colony ship, you've been off picking flowers?
If by that you mean, has the expedition's only qualified botanist been doing his job? Then, yes. Yes, he has. Here, Euros. Let me send you a picture of this flower.
Yes. I cannot wait to see this plant. It sounds amazing.
Oh, man. You are gonna love this picture of my flower, Euros. It's got these two big, fat, pink petals on it.
Jack, you just ordered a picture of your butt to the entire colony ship.
Wait, what?
Jack, how many times do I have to remind you about the proper protocols for internal communications?
What? No way, you gotta be... No! I meant to send that just to Euros.
Instant karma.
That's it. I'm suspending your use of Twirtle until further notice.
It was a completely innocent mistake, really. I meant to scan the flower, and I must have pointed the scanner the wrong way.
I'm also recommending immediate disciplinary action. Sorry about all this, Governor. Hang on. I'm taking the call offline while I delete that twirt.
Here's your next population growth target.
I think another mining facility would be a good idea. Air quality has become a problem in your colony. I hope you'll resolve the situation swiftly. Mission is available. right, Jack. I deleted that twerp. You can explain yourself to Commissioner Veronica later. In the meantime, perhaps you'd like to introduce yourself to the new colony governor of Vanar.
Are you serious? The governor is in on this call?
Yes, Jack. And you're lucky the governor didn't get that twerp.
Oh, man. You're a living legend from old Earth. What did you say your name was again?
I don't think you'll get much information. The governor is the silent type.
They say you were the mayor of New York City and helped rebuild it after the war. I am honored to be working with you.
The governor is not your boss, Jack. You don't need to brown nose.
I'm not brown nosing. I'm schmoozing. There's a difference.
Oh, not the stupid dancing gorilla again.
I know you love the dancing gorilla, Vori. Don't try to deny it.
And aren't you supposed to be prepping for the Sandy Gulch expedition right now?
Don't worry, Governor. We're not all as uptight as Vori here. Some of us have a sense of humor and can talk about things other than protocol and mission objectives from time to time.
Jack, this call is over. Please don't make me add insubordination to the report I'm filing for the Commissioner.
Thanks for proving my point, Vori. Jack Torrin, signing off.
Special assignment for you. concerned about the food situation in your colony. Hunger appears to be a growing problem. Is everything all right down there?
We'd like you to expand your colony's population. it's time for a referendum election. Good news. Your citizens seem happy with your performance, and I think you have a good chance to win this referendum. We'd like you to increase the colony's population. think you're on track to win this referendum, but here's the feedback I've compiled from your citizens. Good news. Your citizens seem happy with your performance, and I think you have a good chance to win this referendum. Thank you. Congratulations on your referendum victory, boss.
Thank you.
position is available.
Here's your next population growth target.
Governor. The Vanar colony is now stable and should serve as a solid foothold for our expansion. We'll be placing a junior governor from our training program in charge of this colony as you move on to greater things. Your next mission will take you to a desert area known as Sandy Gulch, where we'll need you to construct a new mining colony. The reports of low food supplies are quite concerning. Please make sure your colony increases food cultivation immediately. Greetings, Governor.